Pattaya was battered this morning by heavy rains that caused flooding in rural areas and major city roads in Pattaya and Bangalmung. The flood stranded many vehicles on the road, with some areas seeing flood waters reaching up to 1 meter high. Many criticized local authorities, as flood management projects were supposed to help avoid situations like this. The heavy rains pounded Pattaya for 5 hours, starting during the morning rush hour around 7:30 a.m., and not relenting until midday in most areas. The gathering water hit roads around the city and surrounding area from 30 centimeters, in some areas to flooding as high as 1 meter on some Pattaya roads.